I quit vlogging, and here's why. Hi, you're watching a Kester's vlog. Let me start by quitting. My channel changed a lot. I had 3 channels. One of them is not active anymore, and one that you're watching right now is no longer active anymore. But I sometimes used to check it out what's newest update on the other channel and my friend's channel. And the first channel that I made is gonna be active for at least 1 to 2 months. But I'm not gonna be very active. Let me tell you what I'm not uploading on this channel. My algorithm, my other videos that you might have watched or not. Bye bye. I made a vlog and I unfinished the editing that I made. Then I quit it to make a video. Then I decided to make a gaming videos on my first channel that I'm making right now. And I'm sorry if you've missed this channel to watch. I'm gonna say goodbye to this channel. And I haven't uploaded some videos for like 6 months now. Thank you for sticking with this channel. I'm gonna quit. If you see me in 2024 or more years, you'll see this video and you would understand why I don't vlog on this channel anymore. I quit vlogging because my channel's algorithm is not the best anymore. I'm getting less and less views when I upload new videos. Yes, my fans watched it and I got like hundreds of views because I promoted it for too much. Then I decided to quit and upload the last video for 6 months. But very sorry, everyone. I hope you understand why I don't upload to this channel anymore. This is my last goodbye message to this channel. Yes, my face reveal update. But if you really missed my channel on the channel that you're watching right now, and if you want me to upload some TikTok videos, like TikTok vlog, but it's actually on my channel and on the TikTok. Let me know, I might upload it, I might come back on this channel. But remember, I'll come back on this channel for the next year. Thanks for watching, and goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. I missed you. Be my soul. On my gayness. Yes, that's what I look like. Actually, let's change my hair. Ah, much better. Alright, enough for the funny video that I'm doing right now. Goodbye!